How do we know if a new treatment really works? That's where experimental studies come in. Let's break it down with a simple example. Meet Dr. Sarah, a physician and researcher testing a new drug for high blood pressure. To test the drug, she randomly assigns participants into two groups. One gets the new drug, the other gets a placebo or standard treatment. Randomization ensures fairness. Both groups are similar at the start, so any differences in outcomes are likely due to the treatment. Dr. Sarah tracks their blood pressure over time to see if the new drug works better than the placebo. Here's something fascinating. Some patients improve even with a placebo treatment. This is called the placebo effect. To reduce this, researchers use strategies like blinding participants and research staff, designing the placebo to look just like the real treatment, and even adding a no treatment control group. These steps help reveal the true effect of the intervention. Experimental studies are the gold standard in research. They test cause and effect, offer high control environment, and reduce bias through randomization and blinding. But they have certain limitations. They can be costly, take years to complete, and sometimes raise ethical concerns, like testing risky treatments. In short, experimental studies are the best way to test new treatments, but they require careful planning. Want to learn more about research? Like and follow for more.